Which NoSQL database should I learn?
MongoDB is one of the simplest NoSQL databases to install and learn.
MongoDB sounds like a band based on the Flash Gordon villain.
MongoDB is one of the most popular NoSQL databases, so that's one of the most likely ones you could get paid to support. Mongo has secondary indexes like other NoSQL databases, but it is otherwise similar to database modeling.
What's the downside? There always is one.
Mongo starts to fail when it gets bigger than your machine's working memory. Mongo has horrible documentation and user support.
I want to find out which NoSQL is like HTML, the fastest and easiest to learn.
Redis is one of the easiest NoSQL systems there is to learn. If they joke you can learn the HTML programming language in a weekend, they should seriously recognize they can learn Redis in an afternoon.
That's as long as it takes to download some of its competitors.
There is a downside. Redis modeling is incredibly complex.
So I get 90% up the learning curve in a day and spent a few months learning modeling. That's not unlike learning the basics of Oracle support in a month, and years figuring out stored procedures.
Cassandra is increasing in popularity.
I see gray clouds of doubt on the horizon.
Don't be a Cassandra. Cassandra requires you to change how you model your data, but it works great with Java.
I think everything goes well with Java, because JVM is so important.
I wonder why you want to learn NoSQL. Those databases are supposedly designed to have minimal need for DBAs.
They still need a DBA, and the first one trained and in the door is the one they keep.
So go with Mongo to learn one of the most common ones, and learn Redis as a fast backup.
I thought Mongo had faster backups.
Never mind.